people, you know, kind of growing up in this, state, I've been identified with some of these younger people.
Well, you know, to me, it took someone to give me, you know, my dad always told me you can do whatever you want to do. Inspire us to number one, go to college, use it to get to college, and number two, to hopefully play at a higher level. But I wanted to be an umpire, to be honest with you. I thought I could be a good umpire. I thought I would be a really good umpire. So Jerry Dale was at our college, and he was a professor, and I thought I'd be a good umpire. And I was just so fortunate to stay in the game long enough to where I could prove myself as a player. So, you know, to get to the major leagues and be able to use baseball and now have a career. Exactly. You never know what'll happen. Just set a goal for yourself, stay with it, and you never know what'll happen.